Katoen Natie Norfolk Incorporated is investing $59.9 million to increase its operations over in Norfolk. The plastics and polymers warehousing and distribution company will add 450,000 square footage of a warehouse and a rail yard and expand its existing rail spur. They say this is to meet increased demands.